never take me, Easton! You put me in jail, I'll just escape!
Escape this, Manetti.
Dude, didn't he flip a car in the last episode?
He flips a car in every episode. A bus full of grade schoolers. Learn this.
Hey, come on, you two. You're supposed to be working. We're on our lunch break.
Yeah, what he said.
Yeah, it really looks like you're eating up a storm there. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, we're going.
Wait, look!
Only once every 1,000 years does an eating challenge appear with the ability to blow everyone away. The Eggscellent Challenge is that challenge. 12 eggs, chili, cheese, biscuits, and a fruit ball. Finish in under an hour and your party eats for free. And you win this hat that says I'm Eggscellent on it. That's right, finish the omelet and get the coolest hat ever invented for free. Many have tried, none have succeeded. Could you be the first to slay the dragon and be Eggscellent?
Yeah!
Dude, we have to win that hat.
Yeah, right. Dude, did you see the size of that omelet? No one will ever win that hat.
Aw, come on! Did you see how awesome that hat was? It was a net hat.
Dude, those aren't even cool anymore.
Yes, they are! Truckers wear them all the time. It's got air holes in the back to keep a cross breeze going and everything.
Right, fine, it's cool. But seriously, a 12-egg omelet? Why don't you just buy the hat?
That doesn't make a cool story. Hey, where'd you get that hat? I bought it. Why does it say I'm Eggscellent on it? Oh, it doesn't matter, because I just paid for it with money! Plus, why would you buy it anyway when you can get it for free?
Yeah, but the omelet probably costs more than...
Dude, forget it! You want to order a measly 2...